meteorologist Brian Slocum. Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com on another beautiful October day with warmer than average temperatures as expected. Highs right around the mid-80s today. We will be battling some clouds here and there, but whatever fair weather clouds begin to pop up are not expected to be rain producers today. Mixed with some blue skies, should be a pretty day outside. Temperatures again, mid-80s. High pressure, warm air continues to come in. Some clouds and a disturbance bringing some wet weather just to our west. Another system coming out of the northern plains states, threatening to bring winter weather across the northern Rockies and moving into the Dakotas later on today as those temperatures begin to crash. In contrast, sharp contrast is what's brewing in the Gulf of Mexico. This blob of clouds not showing a clear rotation as of yet, but certainly packing some strong gale force winds. Hurricane hunters could deem this organized enough to call it at least a tropical depression, if not Tropical Storm Karen, later in the day. It's expected to track through the Gulf of Mexico, move into some unfavorable waters for development. Strong wind shear could keep this from getting too strong, but at least the rains will be turned inland and potentially tracking through the Carolinas, as indicated by many of the models, moving up and along a cold front that is expected to sweep in late in the weekend and into early next week. So the timeline for that event looks like this. Sunday night into Monday, heavy rain will be possible as that cold front approaches and steers in some of that tropical moisture. As it rides along that area, flash flooding could be a possibility from some of the heavier rain bands that roll through. It looks like the bullseye of this will be coming in during the day Monday, perhaps even into Monday evening, before that begins to taper down quite a bit. So this is something we'll watch pretty closely in the days ahead. As far as your forecast goes, it's going to stay warm up until that point. Rain beginning as early as a late Saturday through Monday and potentially ending sometime early in the day on Tuesday. Also, once that front gets through, we'll bring our temperatures back to where they should be, with highs returning to the mid-70s.